Maraming salamat, Ginger, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Lots of new films for your Christmas weekend. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. So let's begin with Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle. The characters are front and center in this update of the 1995 film starring Robin Williams. A smart move.
Fine.
Four teenagers find the old Jumanji game only to be transferred to the jungle as their avatars. And this is where the fun begins, with inspired performances, especially from Jack Black as a teenage girl grossed out by her middle-aged avatar.
Wait, middle-aged man. Wait a second. Where's my phone?
There are still cliches in this film, but you'll be won over by the cast. Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle gets 3 Get Out of the Jungle kisses. The same can't be said about Pitch Perfect 3, an unnecessary threequel to an otherwise fun franchise.
Who's with me?
The Bellas have graduated from college and are miserably failing in the real world. But everything changes when they get a chance to reunite for an overseas USO tour.
Base with you guys.
If the first two films are about the Bellas bonding together for something they love, this one's a bland and jokey action-adventure wannabe. Saved for a few musical performances and the charming cast, don't even bother. Pitch Perfect 3 gets 2, not Aka Awesome, kisses. And then we have The Greatest Showman, a big letdown of a musical.
Okay.
The affable Hugh Jackman is born to play the part of P.T. Barnum, the visionary who brought spectacle to the world. Sadly, this film is the wrong platform.
But they will.
First-time director Michael Gracie comes from the world of music videos and visual effects, so this one is all razzle-dazzle with no substance. Come true. The characters are forgettable, even the songs from the La La Land composers are bland, not spectacular at all. And for that, The Greatest Showman gets to send in the clowns kisses. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, wishing everyone a safe and happy holiday season. Ginger,